Let's do part F now. Okay, children, read the question with me. Add CK to complete the words. Read them aloud. Read it again. Add CK to complete the words. Read them aloud. Okay, have you understood the question, children? See, few words are given here. And by adding CK to these words, you have to complete the words. Okay, children, C and K, both are consonants and it makes the K sound. Which sound? K sound. Okay, now let's see the first one. First one is B, A, then two dash are given, two blanks are given here. Okay, so B is written. Children, just add CK to the word. What does it become? Yes, it becomes back. And what does back mean, children? It means the back page or your own back or the thing that is behind. Okay, come to the next one. B, L, A. Children, just add CK at the end. C, K. What does it become? Yes, it becomes black. And black, you know, is the name of a color. Done? Okay. Number three now. N, E. Add C, K, children. C, K. What is the word now? Yes, it's neck. And neck is the part of your body, isn't it? Just move your neck up and down. Now, right and left. Hope you understood. Let's move to the next one. C, H, E. Okay, the children, the word is C, H, E. Add C, K at the end. C, K. Now, okay, this also you might know. Check, isn't it? Check yourself. Now come to the fifth one, S-I. Children, when you add C-K to this word S-I, it becomes, yes, that's right, sick. And sick means not well. Sometimes you also fall sick when you eat lots of junk food, isn't it? Okay, we'll see number six now. T, R, I. Well, children, quickly add CK to the word. CK. Okay, you know what it means? Well, it means that sometimes you try to make fun of others by playing a joke. Okay? Now, see the seventh one now. D, U. Children, when you add CK to this word, it becomes D-U-C-K. And I know, it reminds you of a sweet, cute, white little animal that always swims in a pond. Children, you got it? What is that? Yes, it's a duck. It looks very sweet. Okay, now the last one. B, L, U, then two dash. Oh, children, till now you have understood. What is the word? Add CK quickly. CK. It is pluck. And you have learned its meaning in the chapter, I promise. No? Okay, so done. I hope you have understood. So children, that's all for today's work. Happy learning. Stay safe. Bye.